just gotta compete with the birds.
Sorry?
Just gotta compete with the birds.
Oh, they go a lot of kids that really just here because it's still the kids from not so bad. Other birds that are not there.
Alright.
But they're beautiful. I mean, this fluffy was feral because you don't belong here in the WA. The same with our dingo. Our dingo's really a feral because they do not belong.
Yeah, was it true that they were also highly responsible for wiping out the Tasmanian tiger?
No, I wouldn't be surprised if you
did. Yeah, I've heard about that.
Because it has controlled a lot of the feral cats.
Right, yeah.
And foxes, so that we did probably in that way because we also destroy our animals. But the two in here, a brother and a sister. And you call them pure alpine dingoes. They were originally from New South Wales, right? And they were introduced here to Earth. You bet you can hide them up in a rock. Dingoes like to go around. So they can survey the territory.
Right.
You see everything that's going on. Oh, there they are. I mean, they're so well looked after here. When you see dingoes in the wild, they're very strange.
Yeah.
If you've ever seen them in the wild at all. Dingoes don't bath. They don't smell like domestic animals. They've got a bigger skull. Here at the zoo, they live longer here at the zoo than what they do in the wild.
Right.
A light span here and actually 2 years or 6 years. Now she's split and probably the same for other animals that are doing in the wild.
Right.
Probably the new animal in the wild. They'll mark that as their own territory.
Right.
Look! They're 4 years old, or 4 years older than that.
It's not a kangaroo, it's a dingo.
But now you can give them a dingo.
There's
a
gecko here. Look, you can get dingoes at home.
Because these are pure dingo, now lots of domestic animals have more than a dingo. The indigenous people like to keep them in water bottles out in the bush. I'm going to go to the hospital.